At 6, he broke into a church, caused more than $780,000 in damage, and set 5 fires. Now Thomas Britton will spend the next 40 years in prison. Fort Worth police found Britton after releasing surveillance video of his January 2017 rampage at St. Stephen's Presbyterian Church. It took a jury 5 minutes to find him guilty.